Remote switches are available to provide the occupant control over their own comfort within the home. For this unit, I'm going to install a four-way switch, which will require binding to the Drimaster Eco unit. Press and hold both up and down buttons on the diffuser for 20 to 30 seconds, then release. A single horizontal bar will now flash on the display. Press the down button to enter binding mode. The display will flash B to indicate it has entered binding mode. This will indicate for 5 minutes. During these 5 minutes whilst in binding mode, press and hold the bottom two buttons on the four-way switch at the same time until the LED flashes green twice. This indicates the switch is bound. If installing the CO2 and relative humidity sensors, put the Drimaster into binding mode as previously described and then apply power to the sensors. These sensors will automatically bind to the Drimaster Eco unit. Alternatively, you can bind the sensor manually by tapping the indent button on the sensor to wake it up. Press and hold, the light will flash red and blue. Continue to hold until you see the lights flash red and green. Release and then tap again. Green LEDs will appear, confirming the sensors have bound to the unit. Please ensure this process is complete prior to fixing the sticky back switches or sensors to the wall.